Hello, my name is Rendipsan Hanif, and this is our group. Here is our initial layout. And here is our improved layout. The process is mainly about the paste of mask and fabric paste. First operation is to make paste component. In this process, the fabric is measured to make a pattern and then it's being cut. Next, make the pleats. The paste is folded into half. The cut is ensured and make 3 staggered pleats. Next, sew the base of mask. In this process, each side is being sewn to maintain its form. Make the fabric ties. The fabric is being measured and cut into 4 fabric with same sizes. Sew the fabric ties. In this process, the fabric that just cut is being folded and sewn. Assembly and finishing. In assembly process, each tie is being attached into the base of mask. In this process, each side and tie is ironed, and then wet tissue is inserted into it.
In identified problems, we will see based on 4 elements. The first one is operation. There is an inefficient method generating redundant usage of fabric. Second one is layout, low level of ease to reach or find or put back the equipment. Material handling, huge different or standard deviation in the material handling time. And the last one is operator, with the problem of difference in the produced mask types with several defects. In the initial versus improved operation element, there is 4 factors of operation improvement. First, the change element. We change the preparation of thread with preparation of sewing machine, resulted in a faster operation time. While for the folding the ties with fabric, we change it with fold and stagger the fabric because it is a thick fabric needing that operation beforehand. But the longer operation time is covered by the shorter time in sewing with machine. While the second one is moved element. We move the element because it generates a smaller operation time since the movement was made based on the operator ease of processing steps. While for the related elements, it affects the operation time positively since there is no need in making the plates. New elements was added to compensate the working space limitation. So in the future improvement, it will be great to do the process in a more spacey layout.
Standardized and continuous improvement. I've seen some improvements. So first, improvement of the sewing machine. Indeed, because of the analysis we've done before, I think that having bigger and automatized machine could be useful. Then about the layout is quite good and just need maybe to be done for left-hander also. And then we could maybe change the mask design to have a mold and it could be easier for the production.